everyone, in this tutorial I am going through the do statement, and the do statement can be considered a variant of the while statement. Instead of making its test at the top of the loop, it makes it at the bottom. The syntax or the form of the do loop is do, clam, statements, and after the end clam you have while expression. You have a while expression. One example is that we define both I and sign sum, and we initialize with zero. And in do statement we are going to increment sum with I and put the result in sum, and we are going to get the variable from the prompt and put it in address I, and the loop is going until while I is a positive value. When we write a negative value, the do loop is done. We are going to use those codes in our program, and we are going to use integer integers, and I am going to use a tab. Okay, now we are going to compile this program and everything is okay, and I must I am going to use printf the new line sum. Okay, now we run. I am going to use 10. I am going to use 4. I am going to use 15. I am going to use 36. Now I'm going to use 5. And I'm going to use -1, and the result, the loop is end, and the result of 10, 14, 29, 65, and 70. The result is 70, which is correct. Okay, we are going through another example of the same. In the do, we are going to print input a positive integer, and when it scanf, it's waiting that we give a value that take it from or copy from the prompt and put it in the address of n. And if error equal the value of n is negative value or zero, then we are going to send a message error that a negative value has been, or do it again. And the do loop is going while error is a positive value. Okay, we are going to run copy and put it here, and I need a few variables, int n and error. one equal is only put a value, but if error is equal that one, and I'm going to use error. Okay, we are going to compile it again, and this is a warning, C5. It stands that I must initialize. But I have initialized. I am going to use one. I am going to see what is happening. Input a positive integer 6, 7, 10 and -1 or 0. Okay, I have reached that one and I am going to use -1, do it again, 5, 19 and 0. Okay, now it is until error is 1, it's going through. And if I use error 0, to run, four. Okay, error must be 1, error must be 1, or I don't use it. I should see what is happening if I don't initialize the error. It appears as a warning, 6, 3, 9, 0. Okay, then it doesn't work, an error must be 1, that the loop is going. Okay, the address. Okay, another do functions is another one which we are going to use it in when we learn more about C programming. And this was all in this tutorial. See you on next tutorial.